My name is Georgia Dunstan, and I am a professor of microbiology in the College of Medicine at Howard University. My area of research expertise is human genetics. I think my work's important because it gives me an opportunity to study and understand and get answers to questions that I have about life. Genetics is the study of our inheritance, how it is that we look the way we do, that we get the diseases that occur, why some people get disease, why some people do not get disease. I thought if I understood how we got this way, I would be able to change things if I wanted to. And it's interesting that we are at a point in science now with big projects like the Human Genome Project. This is a project which now makes available to us the blueprint or the map, if you will, of all of our inherited material, of all of our genes, which are the foundation of everything we see in our body. There's a gene for everything we see. There's a gene. There are genes that influence our height. There are genes that influence our weight. There are genes that influence our skin color. There are genes that influences all those questions that I've had about the differences that I see. The Human Genome Project is considered comparable to landing a man on the moon.